Hey, miss, oh, hey, excuse me.
Watch.
Hold up, Charlie. You ain't got to do all that. Mm-hmm. I just want to talk to you.
What
right
you got
to
say to me?
Hey, look. I know how y'all always talk about y'all want a real man and all this other
that's
stuff.
That's true.
You want me to be real, I'm going to be real.
Oh, my God. What are you doing? No, the fuck you did not.
I'm trying to offer you this dick.
Nah, nigga, you funny. You really did that.
Yeah, I pulled it out of your butt.
You need to put that little shit back
in your
paint.
You
boy, listen to me. I don't want that little shit.
So what is little?
Fuck away from me. I'm going to Starbucks, nigga. Get out of my way.
It tastes like pumpkin spice.
You know what? On second thought, man, pull that motherfucker out again.
Mm-mm, I want a big boy to pick me up. Fuck me.
I'm coming to pick your ass up right now. Give me the effort.
Come on, man. Y'all thought I wasn't going to do a soak on challenge? Come on, now. Hey. Where the white bitches at? Where the white bitches at? Looking for the white bitches. Where the white bitches? Where the white bitches? Where the white bitches? Looking for the white bitches. Did you see the white bitches? Where the white bitches at? Are they over there? I don't see them, but where the white bitches at? Where the white bitches at? I found some white shit in my hair. Where the white bitches at? Where the white bitches at? Where the white bitches at? I'm looking for the bitches that white. Where they at? Did you find them though? Can you see them though? I'm just looking for a flat butt white bitch so I can hit from the back. Nothing. Where the white bitches at? They ain't got nothing. Where the white bitches at? They ain't got no ass and. I do know a couple white girls with ass, but where the white bitches at? 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 Where the white bitches at?
Sanchez throwing deep, and he's got Demaryius Thomas touchdown!
Fuck you.
Thomas just ran.
Yo.
Hey, man, you see this game?
Yeah, they hit hard as shit out there.
Ooh, I wish I could feel it. I wish I could feel it through my speakers, because, man, it's got this new sound system. Yeah, bro, so what's the best part of the game you like so far?
I don't know, shit, the amazing catches that I'm seeing so far just let me know that it's about to be a good-ass season. What's your favorite part so far?
Oh, me, man, yeah, I like when they in the huddle.
What?
I like when they, you know, they crouch down, you know, tight pants, and just think, you know, they get ready to call the plays, you know, and then I just, oh, just do something to me when I see the beads just. Hold on, I gotta go.
What the fuck just happened?
Hey, y'all want some cereal?
Yeah, let me get a bowl, cuz.
Oh, nah, cuz, what the fuck is
that?
Nah, my tongue might fall out,
man.
Nah, fuck that. Nah.
I slam, nah, take that shit back. What you mean that's all you can afford, you broke boy? Huh? You got funny money in your pockets, boy?
Oh, man. Clown your ass. Hey, man, look. Go ahead and pour me a bowl, man. What you mad? Go ahead and pour me a bowl of that fucking Dollar Tree. For this next video you're about to see, I had to take my shirt off. Got a little hot. This is an Instagram commercial that came across my story feed. Shout out to these people who made this wine opener. This is one of the greatest wine openers I've ever seen. I'll take two. Oh, my God. We gotta go. This is a company called Cork Genius. And they are geniuses. They know what they was doing. They got that girl with them white nails. They know who to market to. From what I see, it's an up and down motion that you have to do to open up that wine bottle. Y'all inventors out there inventing things to just make things more great for the world. So great, you got my nipples hard. I gotta go.
It's on. You call me Grandpappy Steve, but all the hoes call me Grand Diggity Dig. Come get some of it. Change that. Ooh, a lot of talent. You gotta keep smelling fresh for these young ladies out here. Heard y'all like the manly man. Saw some wood. All this could be yours for your kids. All you have to do is let Grandpappy get a little loving. No, they won't. Oh, shit. Grandpappy losing the step. One
day. I got some hard candies for you. I got a van out back. I got a whole set of keys. You can go out back and get yourself a soda if you want. So just come on in here. Give me some of that sweet pussy. That's all I want. You see this mustache? In 30 years, pussy's been sat on this face. All I'm just saying is, make a living. You want your kids to have all these toys?
You ain't out here doing nothing for them. Let old sugar daddy, sugar grandpappy pamper daddy come get you.